Introduce yourself.
I'm Mary Jane C. Lumalong. I'm 23 years old. I'm high school graduate. I'm single mother of my two kids. And I have two brother and one sister. I'm oldest to my family.
Okay, do you have any experience as a domestic helper before?
Yes, ma'am.
Where?
Qatar.
Qatar and? Qatar and?
Philippines.
Okay, how long did you work in Qatar?
1 year.
So what are your duties and responsibilities?
Cleaning the house and others.
Okay, so you work there as a cleaner, not a domestic helper, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, how long did you, why you didn't finish your contract?
Because it's small salary.
The salary is not enough. How much is the salary in Philippine money?
13,000.
13,000 pesos. Okay, how about in Philippines? How long did you work in Philippines?
2 years.
2 years. What are your duties and responsibilities?
Caring the elderly and then washing, cleaning the house, cooking.
Okay, so the elderly is healthy?
Yes.
Is it male or female?
It's a female.
Female. So how many are they in the family?
Two.
Okay, how about your second employer? How long?
2 years.
2 years. What are your duties and responsibilities?
Caring the baby and cleaning and ironing, cooking.
Okay, so the baby how old?
1 year old.
Boy or girl?
Boy.
Boy. How many are they in the family?
Three.
Three. Okay, so do you know how to cook Chinese food?
No, ma'am, but I'm...
So, if your holiday not on Sunday, do you agree?
Yes.
If your employer asks you to work on your holiday and willing to pay as compensation, are you willing to do so?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Are you afraid of a dog?
No.
So, what you, are you afraid of a dog?
No.
No. Okay. Well, what do you prefer to take care of? Newborn, children, or elderly?
Newborn.
So, you want to take care of newborn?
Yes, ma'am.
Newborn and children is okay for you, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
Because I know have the big salary and then for my future to my babies.
Okay, how long would you plan to work there?
2 years.
2 years or more than is okay?
Yes.
Okay, so who will take care of your children if you will go in Hong Kong?
My mother and father.
So your mother and father are still healthy?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.